Springfield's pure classic rock station, 104.7 The
Cave. What's going on, Mike the Intern? When you wake up on Friday morning, wake up with me with music in the morning on my morning show. You can stream it live, 5:30 to 10 online at 104.7thecave.com from your phone. Just download the free Cave app, or if you get your apps at, search 104.7 The Cave. If you have an Amazon Echo, Google Home, CarPlay, or Android Auto, ask it to play 104.7 The Cave. It'll do it. And of course, you can always just listen to us on a radio. On Friday, we're going to talk about the possibility of a solo album from David Gilmour. Jimi Hendrix's first guitar is being remade. It was a Supro. I'll tell you all about it and how you can buy it. It's actually not a bad price at all. Joe Walsh doing some really cool things. We'll be talking about what he's up to. And Steve Perry last year talking about how he didn't really want to get back together with Journey. Well, Jonathan Cain has responded to that and talked about Journey's future. We'll hear from them as well. 6:30 and 7:30, I conclude my tribute to the band and Bob Dylan's album Before the Flood on the Morning Spin. 7:20, Your Keys to the Kingdom will focus on the interior offensive line. It's the cool thing that BJ Kissel is doing for the Kansas City Chiefs. 7:25, Ned Reynolds and myself will talk sports. 7:45, I've got $20 to give you to 417 Vapor and a pair of tickets to the WWE July 28th, JQH Arena. 8:20, Ned and I talk more sports. 8:25, I've got $20 to give you to Nona's during the 3 Degrees of Mike the Intern. Then during the 9 o'clock hour, it's Last Letter Friday, your chance to pick all of the last songs for the last hour of my show. It all happens 5:30 to 10, Springfield's pure classic rock.
Springfield's pure classic rock station, 104.7 The Cave.